we present TeCH, which stands for TeCH's Guided Reconstruction of Lifelike Clothed Humans. Given a single human image, TeCH reconstructs a lifelike 3D clothed human under the guidance of text. This 3D human is compatible with traditional CG pipeline for rendering and animation. With the emergent AI-generated content, tons of 3D celebrities and cartoons are generated every day with the power of text-to-image diffusion models. We see reconstruction as a form of conditional generation. Specifically, we demonstrate the correlation between generation and reconstruction according to input views. When no input image is provided, 3D avatars could be generated solely from the text input. This process resembles an artist using text as guidance to express their creativity. When densely captured views are available, the 3D avatar can be reconstructed via multi-view stereo. Now the reconstructor works like an architect with accurate blueprints. For few-shot or one-shot observations, why not allow the artist and architect to collaborate? Reconstruct the visible, generate, or imagine the invisible. The generator's ability to imagine is crucial. Take a look at these state-of-the-art reconstruction methods, which predict the backside from the front observations without any imagination. This results in overly smooth surfaces and blurry textures, particularly in non-visible regions. TeCH utilizes describable semantic prompts derived from an input image through a VQA model. Additionally, it incorporates a unique identity token, GI, obtained from Dream Booth, to handle indescribable appearance. The combined use of these prompts aims at improving the realism of unseen regions. Here we select the strongest competitors, Econ and Forum, based on their superior quality in recovering the geometry and texture. TeCH outperforms them both and reconstructs very lifelike 3D clothed humans. Lifelike refers to a detailed full body geometry, including facial features and clothing wrinkles in both frontal and unseen regions, and a high quality texture with consistent color and intricate patterns. How does TeCH construct textural information and leverages the text for reconstruction? TeCH takes an image of a human as input. TeCH guidance is constructed using the garment parsing model Segformer and the VQA model Blip to retrieve the human appearance attributes stored in the prompt A. Subject-specific appearance is embedded into a unique identifier token as V via Dream Booth. Based on this generated prompt, P equal V plus A, TeCH optimizes both geometry and texture represented by a hybrid DMTET using score distillation sampling at multiple views, together with the mask and reconstruction losses in the visible regions. Besides these losses, additional color regularization is added, where LCD harmonizes the color consistency across different views, and normal predictions are used to regularize the reconstructed surface for consistency and smoothness. In the following, we want to show the effect of the textual input constraints, the geometric and color regularization, and multipose training via qualitative ablation studies. First, we show the effect of both the VQA and Dream Booth input. Either relying solely on VQA only or Dream Booth only guidance can lead to a decrease in the texture quality, which may result in inconsistencies in color or patterns between the back and front of the avatar. VQA prompts assist in recovering the overall structure of clothing, while Dream Booth enhances the fine details of the texture pattern. Secondly, we show the effect of using normal predictions as geometric regularization. The main reason why we introduce this geometric regularization is that using only SDS loss to optimize the geometry will produce noisy artifacts. This issue can be mitigated by incorporating normal loss at the beginning of optimization. Thirdly, we show the effect of using color consistency loss. To address the color misalignment caused by the oversaturated effects caused by SDS, we introduce the color consistency regularization. Specifically, we use a color chamfer loss to enforce the color consistency in RGB space. To tackle the issue of self-occlusion caused by specific poses in the input image, we employ multi-pose training. In addition to the original input pose, the 3D human models are also reposed into the A pose during the texture optimization process. It can improve the texture quality and minimize texture artifacts caused by self-occlusion. We also perform quantitative ablation studies to assess the effectiveness of above-key designs in TeCH. Please see the detailed analysis in section 4.4. Here, we show comparisons to the state-of-the-art human body reconstruction algorithms on Indu wild images. Firstly, let's see the comparisons on geometry. Secondly, let's see the comparisons on texture. Please check our paper for more details. Code will be available for research purpose. Thanks for watching.